Kristen.
Ander.
And Madame Tronson.
With your Leo Nickerson Morning News. Today is Thursday, April 27th, 2023.
It is not Throwback Thursday, unfortunately, because we don't have any more Throwback Thursday photos. So if your teacher has not been on Throwback Thursday, tell them to get in touch with me and send me a picture. Please wish a happy birthday to... just Madison Loy in room 156. Madison, happy birthday. This is your birthday song. It isn't very long.
Hey!
Alrighty, and now for our color draws.
I have Eden in room 155 for pushing me on the swing.
Aw, that's nice.
I have Charlie for helping clean. He doesn't say the room number.
Interesting. I have Savannah for listening quietly during LNN.
I have Michaela in 157 for cleaning and organizing her locker.
You're nice.
I have room 203 Otto for working hard and quietly.
And I have Riley in room 104 for always cleaning her desk after lunch. So that is Riley in 104, Otto in 203, Michaela in 157, Charlie. There's many Charlies. I don't know how we're going to find this one. If you think you're the Charlie who helped cleaning, come pick up a prize in the office, please. Eden in 155 and Savannah in 127. These are the color draws, and these are the cool cats that are going to help deliver them after this. Unless you're Charlie, then go to the office.
And now for the weather forecast. Today will be a low of +4 and a high of +13.
Nice.
And we have no track and field today. Apologize for the inconvenience. And Madame Walter, please do not forget to do your attendance, because it is very important.
And tonight is our French soiree. There is a dress rehearsal for soiree at 10 this morning. We'll start calling down classes at 10. And it starts at 6 tonight, but you should arrive in your classroom at 5:45.
Okay, so this has been Leo Nickerson Morning News for April 27th. Have a great day. Please remove your hats and rise for the singing of O Canada in English.